I'm here and we're going to be taking a look with Mystique at the tapestry girth. Normally I use a girth like this, which has the shaped piece to have a shoulder relief part. So I've been using that on her, and today I'm going to give this tapestry comfort girth a try. So it kind of has an elastic side. You can see I've been using it on one of my other horses. You may notice the shedding and the white hairs on it. And it's got these elastic pieces here that cross, but then you see it's got a solid elastic piece that goes right up against the horse, so there's no pinching or anything like that, which I like. And the elastic down here does let it have some stretch, which makes it a little bit easier for doing up. And then this piece here gives a little bit of a nicer spot underneath their tummy. If it's really narrow under their tummy, sometimes that can upset them a little bit. So I'm going to do it up and we're going to give it a little try. So when I'm putting up my girths on my horse, I want to make sure that the girth isn't causing the saddle to pull forward at all. So we'll put this on and then we'll kind of take a look at it. So when I go to position my girth and my saddle, I want to make sure it's sitting behind her shoulder. So when I run behind my hand here, I want to make sure that it's sitting, so if I press on that, that I don't feel the saddle digging in at all there. So that's how I know it's in the right spot. Usually that ends up being roughly a hand width away from their elbow, the point of their elbow being right here. So that's roughly a hand, roughly 4 inches. I'm just going to go on the other side and snug it up. All right, so now that we've got the girth put on, we just want to make sure that the billet straps are kind of pointing down and that it's not going to be pulling forward. And then usually what I like to do with my horses is I want to make sure they don't have any loose skin that's kind of tucked up behind that girth that would be causing it to pinch. So I'm just going to ask her to lift her foot here and just kind of bring it up. See that skin under there? We want to make sure it's kind of stretched out. And I'll just do the other side. So I just lightly ask and I hold above the knee and I just kind of lift them out. And then that way she doesn't have any loose skin, especially if you have a horse that's kind of on the tubby side, sometimes they can get pinched a little bit in there. So I like the way that it's sitting. I like that this appears to just go straight down and that it doesn't seem to be pulling forward. So now I'm going to try riding in it and we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Molly.
Oh, Molly, get out of there. Come here.
Molly.
Quack, come. Come on. Molly. You don't want to be in there. You run over.
She seems to like it, though.
Just curious, are you cropping the audio?
take a look a little at the saddle now that I've finished riding. I'm going to get off her here. And you might be kind of wondering, well, how do you ride your horse when she was running around like such a psychopath earlier? And the answer is I do those calm connection exercises, and I do the crate yes horse so she kind of understands that when it's work time, I need you to listen and I need you to say yes. And then we also have playtime because I'm not super strict all the time too. So when we take a look at her after I take the saddle off, what I'm looking for is if there's any kind of ruffled hairs, if anything looks like it was pinched, if there's anywhere of swelling, if there's anywhere of like extra heat or anything like that. So it's feeling pretty good on that side. I'm just gonna take a look on this side. And obviously she ran around pretty hardcore with that. We did a little bit of jumping with it as well. So we definitely tested it out to see how it would go. I don't feel any spots that seem like they're bothering her. So I'm gonna say that that held the saddle in a really good spot and seems like it worked for her. So if you're interested, give it a try. It's the Tapestry Comfort Girth. See what your horse thinks and definitely comment and let me know how it worked out for them. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching and feel free to leave a comment with anything that you'd like me to try out and leave my review on. So thanks so much guys and bye for now.